Do you understand that? When I speak, I dissolve doubts. I explain hard sentences. Glory to God. Oh, hallelujah. I am the righteousness of God in the same way. I am rich, brother, because he has made me rich. Right from now, you begin to proclaim, I am rich. I am not the poor trying to get rich. I am the rich discovering what belongs to me. I have bought my strength. Are you hearing me? I have bought my riches. Are you hearing me? I've laid my all on the altar. Are you hearing me? I am free from the concerns of the world. I am attached to him forever. I'm cast upon him. I know who I am. How could I be poor anymore? I say, I refuse to be disguised by my position at work. I refuse to be disguised by my position, by my certificate. I refuse to be disguised by that. I am disguised by God whatsoever. He's part of God. What is coming to us? This is the victory. I found my place. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. Hallelujah! So the victory is mine. The good life is mine. Prosperity is mine. I am not the poor trying to get rich. I am the rich discovering what belongs to him. I know who I am. I know